Assalamu alaikum class. Today our ninth lecture of maths B, which is about the perimeter. In this lecture we will discuss about the perimeters of a different shapes. First of all, we will discuss what is the meaning of perimeter. So here is the definition of a perimeter. The outline of any figure is called the perimeter. कि किसी भी फिगर की आउटलाइन क्या कहलाती है? Perimeter. Here you can see that the picture of a rectangle. The rectangle is highlighted by a red color, so the highlighted area of rectangle is called its perimeter. Done class. In class 3 we will discuss about the perimeter of a square and rectangle. So what are the formulae? First of all, we will discuss about the square. As you know that a square is a shape which has four equal sides, and rectangle is a shape which has two opposite but equal sides. Done class. So they have both different formulae. So what is the formula of perimeter of a square and rectangle? So perimeter of a square is equal to 4 multiplied by L, because a square has 4 equal sides. So the perimeter of a square is equal to 4 multiplied by L. Done class. After that we will move to the rectangle. The perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2 multiplied by L plus W, bracket close. A rectangle is a shape which has two opposite but equal sides. So therefore, they have both different formulae. Done class. I am repeating again the formula. The perimeter of a square is equal to 4 multiplied by L, and perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2 bracket L plus W bracket close. Done class. Now here is the question: how can we apply the formula? For this we have a question. First of all, we will discuss about the square. Find the perimeter of a square if L is equal to 10 centimeters. Here L stands for length. So the given length of a square is 10 centimeters. So for this we have to follow some steps. First of all, we will put 3 times perimeter of a square with equal sign in the vertical way. Done class. I am repeating again. First of all, we will put the perimeter of a square with equal signs 3 times. Done class. After that, we will put formula of a perimeter of a square on the first line, which is 4 multiplied by L. Done class. After that, we will move to the second line. So first of all, here we will put 4 as it is and multiplication sign as it is. Here we will put 10 centimeter in the place of L, because L is equal to 10 centimeters. Done. After that, we will multiply 4 with 10 centimeters. So 4 multiplied by 10 centimeters is equal to 40 centimeters. So we will put 40 centimeters on the third line. Done class. The total perimeter of a square is equal to 40 centimeters. Now I have some more questions for you, which you have to practice at your home. Find the perimeter of a square if L is equal to 9 centimeter. Number 2, L is equal to 7 centimeter. Number 3, L is equal to 5 centimeters. Then class. आप सबको ये क्लियर हो गया है कि आप लोगों ने पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ स्क्वायर किस तरह से फाइंड करना है. नाउ वी विल मूव टू द पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ रेक्टेंगल. सो हाउ कैन वी अप्लाई द फॉर्मूला टू फाइंड द पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ रेक्टेंगल? सो हियर इज अ क्वेश्चन. फाइंड द पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ रेक्टेंगल इफ एल इज इक्वल टू 9 सेंटीमीटर एंड डब्ल्यू इज इक्वल टू 4 सेंटीमीटर. हियर एल इज इक्वल टू लेंथ and W is equal to width. Done class. I am repeating again. Here L stands for length and W stands for width. So the given length and width is, length is equal to 9 centimeter and width is equal to 4 centimeters. done class. To find the perimeter of a rectangle, we have to follow some steps, which starts from the first of all, we will put 4 times perimeter of a rectangle with equal signs. Done class. I am repeating again. First of all, we will put 4 times perimeter of a rectangle with equal signs. Done class. After that, we will put formula of a perimeter of a rectangle on the first line, which is 2 bracket L plus W bracket close. Done class. After that, we will move to the second line. Here we will put 2, which is given in the formula. After that, we will put the bracket. After that, we will put 9 cm in the place of L, because L is equal to 9 cm, which is given in the question. After that, we will put the sign of addition. And next, we will put 4 cm in the place of width. So, after that, we will close the bracket. Then class, as you know that in the bracket sums, first of all we will solve the bracket. So first of all we will solve the bracket. 9 plus 4 is equal to 13 centimeters. 9 plus 4 is equal to 13 centimeters. So we will put 2 as it is, bracket as it is, and the sum of 9 plus 4 is equal to 13. So we will put 13 centimeter in the place of 9 centimeter plus 4 centimeters, and then we will close the bracket. Done class. Here the bracket means multiplication. Here bracket means multiplication. So we will multiply 2 with 13 centimeters. 13 twos are 26. So we will put 26 centimeters on the fourth line. So the perimeter of rectangle is 26 centimeters. Done class. आई होप ये आप लोगों को क्लियर हो गया है कि आप लोगों ने पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ स्क्वायर एंड पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ रेक्टेंगल किस तरह से फाइंड करना है. नाउ आई हैव सम क्वेश्चंस फॉर यू विच यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस एट योर होम. फाइंड द पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ रेक्टेंगल इफ लेंथ इज इक्वल टू 8 सेंटीमीटर एंड विड्थ इज इक्वल टू 7 सेंटीमीटर्स. नंबर 2, एल इज इक्वल टू 6 सेंटीमीटर्स एंड डब्ल्यू इज इक्वल टू 8 सेंटीमीटर्स. Number 3, L is equal to 3 centimeters and W is equal to 6 centimeters. Done class. You have to practice these questions at your home. Now, I have some instructions for your parents. Number 1, remind them again and again the definition and formula of perimeters. Number 2, make sure your child understands the perimeter completely. Number 3, by the different value, ask them about the perimeter. Number 4, do practice to find the perimeter of a square and rectangle. Thank you so much. Fi amanillah.